passenger that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.
You're gonna be sorry.
We gotta clear those balconies, man! Eat shit! Fall back! Let's move!
On me!
Get inside, Skeletta! We're gonna die out here!
Well, thank you very much, handsome.
Don't mention. You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
Well,
there you go. Gave her a couple of tweaks.
I'll see you later.
And Vito, I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
It all worked out just fine. They never found out who did it.
Freddy, you're going to bed. Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito. Good night. So?
Is the money.
I got more bullets than you.
I'm rocking Ricky Fox. Hey, kids. Fuck shit!
Right now.
Boy, don't you
okay,
know
Vito. Now get me over to the train station if you wouldn't mind. This time.
That takes care of that. Stupid fucks.
Back me up, Vito!
Fuck, this is creepy.
Shit! It's smoke! Oh, fuck.
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
This deal was a total fucking disaster.
Get here for the money. Come by my place when you're done.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Classic Radio, ECLA. Hits to hear from yesteryear.
was all just a matter of time.
When you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling.
When you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're
smiling. When you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're
smiling. When you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling.